companies trade all over the world nowadays because they want to make a profit. And so it's always profits in the front. What matters is the bottom line. And of course, with globalization and international economic integration, you see that there is a much stronger competition around the world nowadays. And you see competition with countries with lower wages and lower labor standards. Of course, if you don't regulate on wages or on environmental issues, you will see a global race to the bottom where, because of international trade, the companies go for the bottom line and they will try to get everything as cheap as possible. And so labor standards will go down unless you find ways to regulate labor standards. So in trade treaties or trade negotiations, countries tend to always look for less regulation because that's good for trade and that's good for growth and good for profits. But we say that in trade negotiations you should go for better regulation to protect the workers and to protect the environment and to protect the consumers, because we need good standards of products and we need, of course, good labor conditions. Otherwise, the profits might skyrocket, but we will lose out, and our wages will go down.